السلام عليكم، كيف حالكم؟ إن شاء الله بخير. Today إن شاء الله I will explain in Arabic after English for whom doesn't speak English. I'm gonna make bread today. You know this is my lifestyle. When you have it lifestyle, you have to have something instead. You have to have something instead of something. Like you don't have bread, you have to have alternative. Okay. So you're gonna have 2 cups almond flour, 1/2 cup coconut flour, 1/3 cup butter, 1/4 cup nutrition yeast, 1/4 cup psyllium husk. You have yeast, salt, 1/2 spoon of sweetener. You have sesame seed for design, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, and you have like 3 cups of hot water. Okay, we're gonna start inshallah. You add all the dry ingredients together, the almond and coconut and yeast and psyllium husk and sweetener, yeast and salt, baking powder, baking soda, and we're gonna mix it all together. See? Make sure it all melts. Mix together, and remember this is not average flour. This is not flour. هنحط فنجانين طحين اللوز، فنجان جوز الهند، ربع فنجان الخميرة المغذية نوتريشن ييست اسمها، وربع فنجان السيليوم هاسك اللي بيمسك الطحين مع بعض. وعندك معلقة بيكنج باودر، نص معلقة بيكنج صودا، معلقة خميرة، وباك صغير من المحلي، وثلاث بيضات، وثلاث فناجين مية. ادينا خلطنا الدراي مع بعض. We mix all the dry together. And now we're gonna add the wet ingredients. The oil. And the eggs. The water. We're gonna mix together. And I'm gonna add the rest of the water. 1/2. See? You mix it all together. Then you add the dry ingredients to it. بتحطي المواد السائلة مع بعض، وبعدين بتحطي الحاجة الجافة مع بعض. بس في عشان السيليوم هاسك والكوكونات فلاور بمص المية، سي كوكونات فلاور and سيليوم هاسك gonna absorb the moist. We gonna see, you gonna see a thickness. See? This is very nice. I'm gonna make loaf of bread because to be honest with you, I miss having a bread every once in a while. Make sure it's mixed. See? And we let it sit for a few minutes. So we add like 3 cups of water. 2.5. See? Every time you let it sit, it's gonna be thickness, see? Gonna add a little bit more water. Like 3 cups of whole water. And you keep mixing it. And I want to tell you, when you do on this program, don't share your food with others. Don't say, oh, come and taste my food, it tastes good, unless they are with you. Because if they eat it, you're not going to have anything to eat. And you cannot mix low carb with high carb, like if they have regular food. You cannot mix high fat with the sugar they have. It's the worst thing to have sugar with the low carb, with the high carb. Like we do low carb, no sugar, no starch, but they don't do that. So this is the pan. I have it with parchment paper. I'm gonna put it there. Yummy, you can smell. Actually, the yeast, الخميرة للريحة بس. The yeast just for the flavor. See? And you're gonna bake it for 45 minutes in the oven. See? And I'm gonna add some sesame seeds on it. I love nuts. I love nuts in my food. And you're gonna see a difference. Now I'm gonna bake it for 350 for 40 minutes. And I will get back to you. See, I will just wanna show you. See? Trying to control the light. So you're gonna see. We're gonna bake it now in the oven for 1 hour and I'll let you see. Salaam alaikum, شايفين كيف؟ ما شاء الله perfect, perfect, perfect. See? Inshallah, you brought, I'll show you result. This is new recipe, easy one, 1, 2, 3, and get it over with, inshallah. I will show you the rest لما تبرد إن شاء الله. السلام عليكم.
السلام عليكم. شايفين كيف قسمتها؟ والله شكلها زاكي، شايفة؟ بس لساها سخنة شوي، بدي أخليها تبرد. أنا هعمل هلا واحدة تانية. شايفين كيف سهلة تقسمها؟ هعمل واحدة تانية وأورجيكم إياها.
شايفين كيف قسمتها؟ بس هي هيك دايما بتطلع هيك، أنا بحاول أعملها فلافي. هحطها بالفرن هلا to be toasted as I did last time، بس انا هعمل كمان وحده على اساس تبقى فلافي ان شاء الله.
Hello.
Sugar free. Eat all this and you'll be in good hand. والله trust me. And you lose weight. The big plus. You lose weight. That's what we aim for. You know what I find out when you take care of your health? When your health is the right way, the right one, like give your body what it needs to take care of it. This is very tasty, by the way. This is very tasty, yeah, Francis. And thank you, this is your idea. But see, like this is one can of Nestle Crema. One can Nestle Crema with 1 cup of sugar-free syrup. And let it boil a little bit, mix it and pour it. It's gonna be like that. My God. My God. I love this.
See what's left? But the most I like this. And this with the butter.
And this actually, all of them. But this is, Francis, you're missing it. Do the bread, and I did another recipe for the bread to see if it's gonna be fluffy, but almond milk it condense, you know, it's not gonna be like a bread. But I'm gonna try keep going till I perfect it, inshallah. Oh my God.